Aloha, jazz lover, and welcome to another session of the Jazz Intersection. That was Jamaican-American jazz pianist composer Wynton Kelly doing for us On Green Dolphin Street from the Riverside Record Store in 1952. His recording debut as leader occurred 3 years later, around the time he started to become better known as accompanist to singer Dinah Washington and as a member of Dizzy Gillespie's band. Riverside co-founder and producer Orrin Keepnews himself programmed and annotated this 4-CD set. Riverside only existed for 9 years, but was the hard bop label during this time. We lost Wynton Kelly, who was prone to epilepsy, in 1971 at age 39. Aloha, jazz lover, wherever you are in the world. Welcome to this session titled Fixed on the Groove, taken from trumpeter Ellis Williams' album called To Battle. As usual, we are podcasting from beautiful Oahu, Hawaii and Ever Beach. On this session, you will hear guitarist Kenny Carr, composer-arranger guitarist Suzanne Dean, trombonist Steve Turr, songstress Kinga, saxophonist Sada Watanabe, and singer Dave Hosley. We start the show with saxophonist Dave Pratt, the Brazilian rhythm of Oz Calavitos, and trumpeter Ellis Williams on The Jazz Intersection. Thank you.
sky was telling the bees to whisper to me closely. The lovely poem came and clings to my memories. For these years, you've been beside me, fooling and kidding with me, trying to hide your sorrows behind the light.
That was the sweet trumpet of Ellis Williams from his 2016 album Call to Battle. We heard Fixed on the Groove, and that they were. Instruments in the album include two drummers, two organs, as well as Ellis doing vocals, and Andrew Hawk Silver Palan on guitar. This is Ellis's second album. Besides expressing his deepest and darkest emotions, Ellis achieves his signature sound that is raw and exciting. And yes, this is a groove-filled album. He's at elliswilliamsmusic.com. Before Ellis, that was Oz Clavitos, which means Little Carnations, an American samba band based in New York City who creates original music combining traditional Brazilian rhythms with English lyrics. You heard lead vocalist from Osaka, Japan, Checo Honda, doing a love story, Dewberry, from their 2016 album Oz Clavitos. Each piece has a clarity of storytelling, achieved through thoughtful lyrics and creative focus arrangements. Oz Clavitos has a welcoming, big-hearted sound, inviting you to their samba parade. They're at osclavelitos.com. At the top of the set, saxophonist Dan Pratt is joined by the dream team of bassist Kristen McBride, drummer Gregory Hutchinson, and pianist Mike Eckroth to bring us Junket from his 2016 album Hymn for the Happy Man. Following two critically acclaimed organ group outings, Dan decides to go with the piano, bass, drum, sax, quartet instrumentation, and heads in a new direction on Hymn for the Happy Man, his fourth recording as a leader. Dan had never recorded a quartet record and felt he needed to explore an instrumentation that is an essential strand to jazz's DNA. He's at danpratt.com. Mixed up, guitarist Kenny Carr and composer-arranger Suzanne Dean on The Jazz Intersection.
is nice. It's nice.
That was the enchanting voice of Nicole Zoraitis singing Come to Paradise from composer, arranger, keyboardist, guitarist, vocalist, and educator Suzanne Dean's 2016 album of the same name. Suzanne features this New York-based vocalist versed in a multitude of styles. Also, Suzanne plays 8-string ukulele on the title track. And she has worked as an orchestrator on the TV series Jake and the Fat Man and has taught at Berklee College of Music since 1997. Come to Paradise is an eclectic mix of styles. The tune Jizo Hamba is an African piece with lyrics in Zulu that serve as homage to African wildlife. She's at Suzanne, SuzanneDean.me. At the top of the set was the grooving licks of guitarist Kenny Carr. From his 2015 album, Exit Moon, we heard Chicken Wings. Besides Kenny, the quartet consists of Andy Hess bass, Tony Mason drums, and George Lax Wurlitzer. In his early teens, Kenny was studying jazz theory with vibraphonist Rob Lutz, and trumpeter Ray Brown was an integral part of his studies and style, which led to his ability to phrase like a horn player, which is still a cornerstone platform to his successful sound. A groove-filled album, this is. He's at KennyCarrGuitar.com. We continue with trombonist Steve Turr and songstress Kinga on The Jazz Intersection.
get that mood indigo. I'm so lonely.
That's the swinging sounds of Kinga and her outstanding rhythm group doing the Duke Ellington tune Mood Indigo. The guitar was Ron Pitch, keyboards Bill King, and the pushing drum sounds of David Dorenzo. From Kinga's 2016 album, Guess Who I Saw Today. In this, her debut album, Kinga says that the important thing is her emotional connection to each track. Each song reflects a time or point in her life where she experienced an emotional roller coaster, and these experiences speak to and through each song. This Canadian-based singer features new interpretations of classic standards. She's at kinga-jazz.com. Steve Turr and his impressive trombone started off the set with the beautiful When Sunny Gets Blue, a Fisher Siegel composition from his 2016 album Colors for the Masters, due out August 26 on Smoke Session Records. Speaking of masters, Steve teams with a rhythm section of legendary elders, each of whom shaped the trombonist's distinctive voice: pianist Kenny Barron, bassist Ron Carter, and drummer Jimmy Cobb. These jazz standards and original tunes offer a dazzling array of hues, but the leader's own trombone virtuosity is only one color in palette that also includes a variety of mutes and is wholly original conch shells artistry. He's at SteveTurre.com. We close with saxophonist Sato Watanabe and jazz singer Dave Hosley on The Jazz Intersection. Thank you.
guess it's true I'm not good at a one-night stand. But I still need your love, 'cause I'm just a man. These nights never seem to go to plan. And I don't want you to leave. Will you hold my hand? Won't you stay with me? 'Cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's clear to see. Oh, stay with me. Why am I so emotional? It's not a good look. Gotta gain some self-control. Deep down I know this will never work. But you can lay with me, baby, so it doesn't hurt. Won't you stay with me? 'Cause you're
That was vocalist Dave Hosley from his 2015 album Love for Sale, doing Stay With Me. Dave's debut album continues his theme of compelling repertoire that spans genres and generations, bringing together songs from Carole King, Cole Porter, Burt Bacharach, Oscar Hammerstein, and Johnny Mercer. Dave brings to life emotions in these well-known tunes. Overall, Love for Sale is a delightful listen, with recognizable tunes from the Gaz Songbook and the 70s adult contemporary era melded together in a well-polished sound that is an enjoyable listen from start to finish. He's at DaveHosley.net. The set opened with the beautiful saxophone sounds of the one and only Sadao Watanabe from his 1989 album, Front Seat. We heard Miles Apart. At 83 years old, Sadao is still gigging and enjoying it. He just finished playing the Blue Note Tokyo and will open in Sano City at the Sano Cultural Center on July 31st, 2016 in Tokyo. Sado is also known as a talented photographer and has published 6 picture books, and as an executive producer of the Japanese government exhibition in Japan, advocates the message World Peace through music. He's at sadao.com. Well, that's it for this session. Do hope you enjoyed Fixed on the Groove. Say, do me a favor and stay safe in these ugly times, okay? According to the writings of Nichiren Daishonin, life is the foremost of all treasures. It is expounded that even the treasures of the entire major world system cannot equal the value of one's body and life. Even the treasures that fill the major world system are no substitute for life. Aloha and mahalo.